In 1939, the rights of German citizens went up in smoke. In America today, the flame of censorship is once again burning brightly. Put out the fire, register to vote. Your vote is your voice.